Alright people, welcome to a brand new episode of MTV and Hero Honda Roadies. My name is Cyrus. The journey is already underway. People are getting to know each other. A lot of the unexpected has already happened.
उसके बाद हमने कुछ बातें की आपस में. कैमरा ऑन था, कैमरा ने काफी हमारी बातें सुनी.
रणविजय वाज रियली होपिंग दैट ही वाज लाइक क्रॉसिंग हिज फिंगर्स दैट ही शुडंट सिट विद मी एंड ही केप व्हेन ही डिडंट वांट टू से इन फ्रंट ऑफ कैमरा बट ही जस्ट ब्लर्टेड इट आउट हियर इन फ्रंट ऑफ द कैमरा.
आई वुड राइड विद मिनी बिकॉज़ मिनी सैट बिहाइंड मी लाइक फॉर 5-10 मिनट्स एंड I said, yeah, I don't want Minnie to sit behind me. Also, Divya and Natasha is all right. She sits like on you. Yeah, it's kind of uncomfortable.
I hate you guys, man.
Got up at anyways at 6:30 as and I got a clue. I'm the captain.
हमारे को वो मिला clue कि जाके सुसुई को ढूंढो. तो म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन का हेड निकला.
माय नेम इज सुसई. आई एम वर्किंग फॉर बैंगलोर एजेंडा टास्क फोर्स. वी हैव गिवन यू 1 किलोमीटर ऑफ दिस रोड. सो यू हैव टू विद इन 1 आवर यू हैव टू क्लीन अप दिस रोड. इफ यू डू इट यू विल गेट अ अवार्ड. इफ यू आर नॉट यू हैव टू फॉलो द ट्रक एंड क्लीन द ट्रक इन द डंपिंग यार्ड विच इज 25 किलोमीटर्स अवे. पीपल टू पीपल हु डिड यस्टरडे रैपलिंग दे नीड नॉट टू दिस वर्क.
Lucky you guys, man.
I think it's a little unfair though. That was a really fun task. It's more like a service sort of task.
Hey, not like that.
Show me a technique. Show me a technique. Okay, from top.
Like that.
Okay, fine.
वैसे कल जो clue मिला था उसमें लिखा था 2 roadie suckers. I guess it's 5 roadie suckers now.
Perfectionist. I'll slap you so hard now.
They're gonna make you do it over again. I swear.
Why don't you help us? You're supposed to be the captain. Huh? You're supposed to be the captain.
I happened yesterday, man.
We started making fun of all these guys cleaning up the city, and we felt quite bad for them. Our rappling thing was fun, and cleaning the road isn't. We stopped. We helped them out. Even we took broom. Even we started cleaning the city.
We had to do that thing in say a hour, and we finished it in 45 minutes only.
My hands are all dirty as well. So now, yeah.
Turn on the camera.
Okay. Now we read it.
Job well done. You might have.
Well, thank God. Let's go.
Want something really cool? Cool.
We came back to the hotel because we got the next clue after we finished that job, and it said come back here and refresh ourselves.
Okay, guys.
Yeah, so we can.
Guys, I have a clue. Try to collect your prizes. Go to the Nokia showroom.
When we heard the name of Nokia, we basically got the idea what we were in for. But still, none of us had even a clue, even one clue that was going to happen. When we went there, they had a huge display set up for us. But I thought that was just going to be for the advertising purposes.
There's 7 phones. Pick whatever you want.
मैंने सोचा कि इतनी महंगी चीज कोई कोई क्यों देगा हमें. मैं बिल्कुल सोच भी नहीं सकता था कि हमें एक मोबाइल फोन मिलेंगे.
You guys rule, man. MTV rocks again.
Chits have been working for us so far pretty well, so we decided on chits again, and everybody got a chit with the model number written on it, and so the phones were ordered.
This is what I got. Does it look like a phone in any way? Doesn't look like one of the spaceships.
I got the best one of the bunch.
I didn't exactly get a very high five phone, but that's fine because I love the phone already.
5100.
Features are that. Oops. Cock proof. Nothing happens to this. It's made for me.
Itna kuch main zindagi mein kabhi nahi hoga. Medical seat nahi tab bhi nahi.
Side 50.
It's the most expensive phone out of all those phones.
Every single one of these roadies has been facing a day full of tasks, full of a lot of pressure, a lot of traveling. So we decided to give them a day off, okay? They relaxed, they got to know each other, they talked about each other. Some boys had a little bit of friction, some people had a little problems. But most importantly, Iknoor has a very, very serious problem, which may just arise to one becoming so large, he may not be on the show anymore. Take a look.
I have issues. I mean, I just can't be myself. I'm not being myself for the past so many days, man. I don't know why. I'm feeling a little weird. I'm feeling out of place.
Natasha, first time she's like a, you know, chick and all that. She's quite a tomboyish girl. She wants to be one of the boys. She wants to ride. She wants to do everything other boys do. She even has mustaches that are, I mean, longer than us these days.
Ranvijay likes to pass really corny jokes.
This is one time when I met a bunch of people who are just not my type.
Tony, I was like, I was pretty frank with you guys that he's a show off. You know, he is. But about bikes, you know, now that we got to know him, he's a funny guy and both of us really got along together.
It's very tough to stay with six people with different personalities if you're not forced to stay with anybody, right? We choose our own friends. Here, we don't have a choice. We have to stay with these six.
Ranjit is too loud, man. That guy, his voice is just so loud.
He has a volume control button that we haven't got yet. If he knows something in a discussion and everybody's discussing, he'll start off with the pace or volume level like 10 or something and everybody has to like, okay, yaar, volume kam kar.
I somehow have not been able to relate to even one of them. Like, Ranveer has Natasha to talk to, right? Fine. And Mini is too juvenile to understand anything.
Mini is, I don't know, there's something about her. She's just so worried all the time. She's just so tensed. I think she should open up a little.
I have this thing in my mind that I will not be able to last 40 days. I don't know why. All the other people here, they don't have a very academic background. I'm the only one who does. I mean, people have time off. I'm the only one who's, you know, actually sacrificing college to come here. Coming here, I expected a lot, man. I expected people to be like me and people to be, you know, the way I am, but that's not been the case. So I think all this has accumulated and it's kind of,
we got up by 7:30, we packed and all, we left. On our way, we stopped at this one dhaba. The guy made us some burji and all, and with some chai. We got a clue from the guy who cooked us the food.
What
f***ing condoms, man.
The first, you were given 50 condoms, we had to give them out with these three messages.
It's a good idea to use condoms
while
having sex. Condoms help preventing pregnancy. Condoms prevent you from AIDS and other sexually transmitted diseases.
Let's spread the awareness. Can I keep one?
हमारे को एड्स सुना होगा आप लोगों ने, प्रिवेंट करते हैं. सबको यही लगता है कि मुझे नहीं होएगा. सबको यही लगता है. ऐसा नहीं होता है.
Some people paid attention, but some people still laughed and all at the back.
Hanso mat aajo idhar. Ye waste nahi karne ka, ye ghar ka use karne ka aaj.
AIDS katal vayenge. Aagte gata gala un murna prashad mein gata gata AIDS aate sab.
Kya tarah bata
kutte. It was lucky for us that Divya knew the local language. It actually was a good thing that happened. I mean, we did talk to them and they also talked to us and there was like a little bit of interaction.
Shayad isliye ki maine baat ki to logon ka reaction kafi acha tha. Jo condom hamare paas the wo kam pad gaye the aur logon ko zyada chahiye the.
finish her 50. And I handed out about 20 myself.
Mini didn't do much. She didn't talk at all. She didn't distribute anyone. This time she lacked. She didn't do anything.
I tried my best, or till the time I could do it, the 50 condoms were finished.
Aur kuch puchne ga aapko?
So now we move on.
Journey was absolute fun.
The roads were wonderful, beautiful roads.
It was the most beautiful countryside India had never even imagined. I mean, people go all over the world, they're really stupid, they spend so much money. If you just drive down what we did, you guys would realize, yeah, shit man, India is so beautiful.
I was troubling Minnie, and she turned around and she came up with a name, that San thing, and it did irritate me because San is like a pig I think it's that. It means that, so, I mean, you don't call someone straight a pig.
बारिश के लिए तो आज हम एकदम फुल टू रेडी थे।
आज हमने बहुत अकलमंदी का काम किया। Everyone had got its umbrella and raincoat. And we were quite lucky. हम आज एक भी कपड़ा नहीं गीला हुआ।
Everybody was enjoying. दिल करता है कि रोक रोक के फोटोग्राफ फिर खींचते रहो। तो बहुत मजा आया बारिश में तो आज। It was really good fun.
When we came here, we arrived here, we were given a royal welcome.
I have to tell you, I was so completely surprised.
This kind of welcome was really nice. I had never had such a welcome with the garland and all, so.
We were pretty taken back because we were not expecting that kind of welcome. We were given a very VIP royal kind of a treatment. We were mobbed by these village children and people.
They had like these dandiyas and they were doing some tribal dance or something, so the guys joined in. It was nice, but we felt kind of strange because, you know, we haven't done anything to kind of expect this sort of thing.
We don't need as much importance as we are giving the MTV people. ये तो आज तो कुछ ज़्यादा ही हो गया था वैसे।
I think I got married to some woman in that crowd. I think they're expecting me back to their village, but I don't think I'll go.
Ignore, kind of had pissed me off. He calls up Divya and tells her, he's like, do girls like to brag? And she's like, no, not much. She's like, oh yeah, guys at times, you know, they want to brag around how cool their phone is and how good their bike is. And I knew that was pointed at me.
We were just playing around, you know. I mean, I might have said some certain things, but I wasn't, anything serious or anything like that. I was just pulling it, like, we were just horsing around. I will talk to him about this.
Dude, I was not commenting on you.
It was on me.
No, it wasn't.
I'm telling you that it wasn't on you.
How come bikes and mobiles? What connections do they have with anyone else anyways?
Dude, I don't want to pick a fight with you. And
I'm not picking up. I don't even want to pick up a fight. That's why I haven't said a word to you.
We two know each other the longest.
I know.
Among from all of these guys. So if we fight, there's no point in
Well, see, I'll talk to you. Just let me finish this.
That's why I said, I want to talk to you. Talk this on camera. We'll get a camera, we'll talk on camera.
Yeah.
I want this on record. It's going on record. So you mean to say, the next time I feel bad, I can go up to them and talk to them about this?
Huh?
I thought we had a deal, man. We won't do this kind of things. Because I don't want to get in bullshit like this, man. I didn't mean anything I said, okay? Fine.
Okay, so I'm telling you, I told you before. Okay, fine, it's over, man. It's over. It's gone with. It's done.
Yeah, but I don't think the next time you have a hassle, just come directly and talk to me, man. I don't want you talking to camera.
No,
what the
f-
balls, man?
I know.